I also waft back that stream from yesterday we did on Faz. Yeah, I don't know why I was so stupid. I kept forgetting to turn off the lights. I wasn't actually watching your stream at that point. Some points I did, but at that point I didn't. But from now on, I'm going to be going in that building where you're dead all by myself. I'm going to be that big boy. I'm going to be a big boy. I'm going to be a big boy. That's so good. What do you mean by keep that? I'm not keeping that helmet on. You gotta be joking for that. You can't see shit with it. Let me just move over. Yeah, just be a bit more central. Okay, game. I'll do that later. Oh, shite. You don't want to go too slow. If you go super slow, I have seen some people go super slow on stream. You can't be rammed in the ass by the rally cars of race round two. Of course, that's if you go super slow. As long as you don't cross that line as soon as I say go, you're okay, so you can technically, you could gain some speed before he says go. As long as you don't pass that line though, you'll be okay. Keep her going. That bump, that area is super bumpy. Would have been nice if you didn't make the road even bumpier of them years ago. Like, I think it was like 2 years ago he redid this entire road and made it super ass bumpy. And since then, yes. It's a death trap when driving it. Who knows, when I actually get to used to the rally, I might then actually use the helmet as a challenge. The helmet doesn't do shit, except for if you're on a bike. If you're driving the moped and you don't wear the helmet, you can die from a wasp stinging you because it goes into your face. I remember also at one point, I think it also used to kill you if you had a window broken. The wasp would fly into your vent also. I think they removed that though. They might have added it back in there. Need to try and not lock up the brakes. That's the last thing I want to do is lock up the brakes. Because if you lock on the brakes, you can't turn, which means if you want to take corner, you're going to go into the middle of nowhere. Right, now this is when you can literally go flat out. One and out, flat out. I'm not going to go flat out, but I'm pretty sure you can if you're good enough. No, 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 no. Okay, good, 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 good. There's firewood guy just sitting outside this house, just waiting for a wood delivery, not realizing that I'm in the rally. But this is like around the halfway point, which I think. Well, I think we're past the halfway point by now, but. No, don't want to go off the edge of there. If you go off the edge of there, that is a bit of cliffs. The first time I actually completed it, I went wide on this corner up here, so. Went wide here. And also, when I did it, the train also just had gone past this area here. Got a bit of an itch going on. So far everything is going smooth. I've just jinxed it, but okay. This bit here is quite fast. There's a corner coming up here we got a brake for, but obviously you don't want to lock up the tires. Might just able to glide around it. This corner here, yeah. You can just glide around it easier. Oh no, I think it's this corner here. Yeah, this corner here. And across the line we go. Oh, well that was... Hey guys, I made it, I'm still alive. There'd be a stand up here. Well, that's my second time finishing the course, hopefully, oh, the first stage. Hopefully I won't get fined by the goddamn popo. Yeah, that was, I had some fun. Because it is very stressful, to be honest, sometimes. Some of the corners, especially when the car starts bouncing a bunch. There's not anyone here, because obviously this is for the other stage, the second stage, when you just go the same thing, but backwards. 5:53! I did like 20 seconds faster than last time, or means that I'm in first place.